Hi, I'm Rachel Downey and I'm a tech expert. And today I'm going to show you how to check your IP address. Step one, click the start menu. Step two, in the search bar, type CMD and press enter. Step three, a black command box will pop up. Type in ipconfig and then press enter. Step four, this will bring up a load of information. You need to look for Ethernet adapter local area connection. The IP address is the third line down. And that's how to check your IP address.